A masked Lady Liberty telling visitors to Vegas safely. The latest safety measure among many coming down to strip properties in the weeks since reopenings and as coronavirus cases have gone up.
The strip game is a hardline issue for decades.
Jeff Wang is a casino consultant and analyst, tracking casino safety changes and policies since June 4th casino reopenings. He says the move is not as divisive in 2020, during a pandemic, easing the minds of some visitors. Sands Properties, Wynn and Encore, MGM, Caesars, and Boyd Gaming, with varying restrictions now for smoking to either players, patrons, or workers. Huang has toured properties all across the state and says you will see more and more barriers in different places to protect workers and customers.
Copying what everybody else is doing, adding more plexiglass is probably the biggest one. Some casinos have flat screens for plexiglass. Some have dividers between the players. Others don't. Some casinos have dividers between the tables.
Casinos, since the mask mandate came down, hand out masks to stay compliant. Companies like Caesars now pushing for more stringent requirements for workers, such as mandatory testing. All the moves, Wang believes, should have happened before case numbers went up.
They're trying everything possible. These are things that should have been done to begin with.